episode of John Sleeping in the Airport. I'm excited to be speaking Spanish again.
It'd be nice to have like food right here, so I can just like...
This ham has been out of the fridge for 12 hours now.
Oh man. As my friend David would say, this is looking very nice. Surfing and surf shops, and I am starved. The waves are amazing. Called Matt and found that he is probably not gonna come till 8 p.m. tonight. So I am going to go on a hunt for a surfboard, maybe get some surfing in, and check out the beaches for sure. So many shops and little things just tucked away in these stores. And it looks like there wouldn't be anything along this alleyway. And there's a surf shop. Sweet as. Got a board. I'm excited. This guy's got a ball. Sadly, no filming in the water today, but as you've probably seen in my previous surfing videos, there's not much to see anyway, so let's hit it! That was actually a lit time, and like, I'd say the surf is comparable to Australia, although I've noticed that the waves break a lot faster, so it's like, without sounding like that surfer meme guy, the wave comes and then it's super steep, so unless your board has a lot of rocker, your nose just goes straight into the water. But it's a ton of fun and totally worth it to come out here. So Matt's missing out. Maybe he'll come by tomorrow. We'll see. Peace for now. I found myself a tasty looking European lunch with a touch of Spain, a bit of Spanish chorizo y queso gouda. I don't know where I am now. Matt's bringing friends with him, but I don't know how many or who other than James, and yeah, that's it. Now, I'm gonna find somewhere nice to eat lunch. SA Beach. You know, I think it really says something that I can just eat bread here, and just the bread, and it's like totally satisfying, and it's good. So I don't do that in Canada.
What a life.
Fluffy cracker, and it just sucks all the moisture out of your mouth.
Feeling the sky. Okay, level one. Weird. Oh, so excited to drop this.
2 days of awesome. Yeah. 2 days of.
I'm a big vlogger now.
How many subscribers you got?
Easily 2 million. Easily. Yeah.
Surfing was rough.
Surf was great, bro. Sometimes you just gotta look at that wave and say, hey bud, let's party.
My nips just hurt so much.
Way over there, you see a little black figure. Well, very white, really, but black t-shirt. That's Matt tonight. He doesn't know where this is, but he'll probably find him at some point.
swear to God, Ahmed.
Big hostel. It's like a floppy disk or something. Like grossly oversized.
We'll get a leader sent here.
So commercialized.
Torios.
Ciao. Sagrada Familia is that Gaudi designed it based off the principles of nature, and there are almost no right angles in this whole entire architecture, meaning that these pillars were designed to be shaped like trees, and you can see motifs of natural phenomena throughout the architecture. And the center spire is 172 meters tall on the outside, scheduled to be finished in 2026. Goodbye, Barcelona. Wow, it really puts a twist on your lifestyle choices. I've been up for 20 hours, running on 3 hours of sleep. One of those planes is my trip back to Hamburg. And this carpet, really bouncy. I need to sleep. Tschüss.
Hello.